Hello and welcome to Super Auto Pets Nightly, October 15th, 2024 edition. Don't think I've messed this up yet. Let's get into a game. I know the date. Wow. Color me impressed with myself. All right, let's... What the holy hell just happened here? Oh, we got new hats. Forgot all about it. Why not? We'll hold the... two pets in the shop. Ouch, that kind of hurt. You know what? That'll do, pig. That will do. Would we hold a pigeon? Probably. Good thing we didn't get one. Oh, nice. Very nice. Get our life back. We need that. All right. Worms, pigeon, maybe. Worms, definitely. We'll take a pigeon. I mean, technically, the dolphin would probably help us draw or win. Nah, we're looking for a worm. Should have taken the dolphin, damn it. Okay. We only rolled 7 times, right? Because of the buying the pigeon. Close, but no. Nice. Very nice. Yes, I was contemplating the swan for a split second, and that was it. Okay. Another loss. Easy loss. Ouch. Worm and a rabbit, please. Worm and a rabbit. Okay, just deny us. Oh! Oh! I spoke too soon. 1,000 apologies. How dare I? I mean, if we could sell the 2 beavers and bring the squirrel in, we would. I'm just thinking, do we save the squirrel for the next shop? We'll hold it. Obviously, we want to... Well, actually, I don't think we'd take a rabbit next shop anyway. We still lost by 1 point. No. Okay, good. Draw. I counted that way off. Yeah, I think we will grab a squirrel here. I wasn't very happy with that, but... what are you going to do? Rabbit? Of course. You know what? That will do. Save this. Buy this. We could have put the garlic on the worm, but when we combine the rabbits, we're hoping for a rhino. I'd rather have the garlic for the rhino. I'm holding out hope and garlic. And we are crushing. Oh, no. Draw. Nice. Okay. No complaints. No complaints. We'll take all the draws we can get right now until... draws, not drawers. Okay. Okay. Well, that changes. That changes things slightly. Probably should have kept the cow and dropped the El Beaver. 2 level 2 friends, 1 attack, and... Well, why not? We can do that. I mean, it's the best thing we got going for us for 3 coins. I don't mind. Permanent buff on the rabbit and the worm for now. Yeah, we should have them pretty easy, right? Oh, not pretty easy, but we might have them still. It's going to be close, but yes, we got them. Garlic. The power of the garlic. Gotta love it. All right, let's just beef this worm up. Oh, my, my, my. We'll keep him. That'll do. Not going to go for a level 2 penguin. We're going to dump him probably next shop. In fact, I'm going to go out on a limb and guarantee we drop him next shop. Okay. Sorry, rabbit buddy. In fact, he's gone. Squirrel might be gone too soon. Probably should have fed the rabbit instead. We're not protecting the worm. Oh my god, what am I doing? Failing miserably, obviously. Ooh. Okay, this isn't bad. Oh, man. Thank you. Glad we had 3 coins that didn't know how to spend. Oh, I wish we had the garlic. The chili perk, not the garlic. Wish we had the chili. It isn't going to matter, but still. We would just rip them open. All right. Let's see. Well, we're definitely leveling the skunk. And we'll just do this. And we'll do this. I think we'll just put the skunk up front just in case this time. It didn't hurt us. And maybe a little hippo buff, but it ain't gonna matter. Worm's too strong. They weren't ready for that. Power worm. All right. Skunk and skunk. And sure, as long as we three rolls for something interesting. We could have combined the rabbits, but not ready for that. That's what I'm ready for. Ho ho. Not gonna go for a higher tier worm. That's just not happening. Nice. Goodbye. We still have 3 lives. I'm not going to buy the skunk yet. Let's top him off. Okay. This is going to be brutal for someone. Them. Nice. Ish. Nice-ish. All right, let's start beefing up someone else now. Ho, 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 ho. You know what? Just for fun. We'll buy the skunk next round. We're pretty strong here. That rhino's getting pretty strong too, though. Thank God we broke the chili perk. And the worm protected the rest of the team. Nice. Double tanks up front. Okay, let's make a super rabbit, I guess. Have a trifecta here. Bring a skunk up. Actually, I'll hold this. We still have 3 lives. I'm just going to roll 3 times, I think. Just contemplating, sorry. Okay. I feel pretty confident. Bye-bye. Rhino. It's kind of funny. Take it, we'll take it. Squirrel, you did fantastic. That would be nice if we lose. Let's not think about that though. Yeah, that's all good. Man, if we lose all three of these lives, I'd be extremely surprised right now. I just don't see how it happens. And it doesn't. Thank you, but we didn't need it. No, I'm sorry, worm. Wow, right out of the gate. We just take our first game. I wouldn't say decisively, but it was a pretty good showing. So get some points. Get on into a second game. Why hesitate? Huh. You know what? We'll save the pig. Pigs and pigeons, I don't mind saving in shops like that. Yeesh. Damn otter. What are we getting? Pigeon. Huh. Ha. You know what? I'm gonna do. Am I? No. We'll stop there. I was gonna save the pigeon, but we only have one. If we had two, I definitely would have saved it. I think we're done. I think we lost again. Yeah, definitely. No thinking there. All right, well, good for them. Eesh, not good for us. All right, just looking for worms. Fair enough. Yeah, we lost bad. That elephant, well, even if we got to it, we couldn't have taken it out. And we couldn't even get to it, not even close. We'll go ahead and save that. Very nice. One more. Yes. We'll hold it. I don't like to. I almost consider selling like the pig and the duck, but probably should have. We lost anyway. But all right, we gotta find a rabbit fast. Never mind. Belay that order. Bye bye duck. Bye bye pig. Welcome on board, rabbit and worm and hippo. And now we will not have a super worm, so we have a different team already. Bye bye pigeon. Hello hippo. Hello hippo. And yeah. Nice. No complaints. Even if we lose, no complaints. But I don't think we lose this. I think we decimate them, especially that they only have four as well. Yeah, never had a chance. Sorry, guys. Hey, our first win. Aren't we a powerhouse? Continuing on. Rabbit would be nice, but take what we can get. Oh, we'll definitely take it next shop. All right. Wow, is this starting to. Oh, I better knock on wood. I was going to say, is this starting to turn out to be a really strong night? I better not say that. Oh. Nice. Sorry, rabbit buddy. Good night. Very nice. Hungry, hungry hippo. Two rolls. What can we get? No to the blowfish. Absolutely not. Yes to the skunk. Oh, we have no money. Derp. Hey, I didn't do it. You saw that. I looked for a change. Oh. See skunk, buy skunk, rinse and repeat, right? Wish we had the chili, but we'll be fine. Doesn't matter. They don't have enough spawns. Hippo got way too big. Way too big for this guy. Denied. Moving on. Ooh, this is nice. Okay, we'll definitely take this. We'll definitely feed him. And feed him. We'll hold the worm. And we will go. Not concerned yet about protecting the hippo, but maybe I should be. We should be fine, right? This should be pretty easy. Yeah. Close, maybe. Actually, if we don't get to the... Yeah, we got it. All right. I was gonna say, if we don't get to the turkey by the time the hippo's dead, we might not get through that round. Oh, but it's all good. Definitely take the worm. Definitely take the apple. Two rolls. What are we getting? Worm. Absolutely. No. 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 Okay. Well, monkey. Nah. Okay. Tiger is what we really would like. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that ain't gonna matter. You're gone. Level 2 skunk would have wrecked us, I think. Hippo was too big for the rhino to get past. What? Okay, okay. Maybe it is time for a scorpion. Not seeing anything else at the moment. And I'm worried about the hippo. Save the rabbit. Feed everyone. Save the hippo. And roll. Oh, nice. Bye-bye, rhino. Bye-bye, fish, giraffe, rabbit, and monkey. Nice. All right. Okay. Not bad. Feed him. Yes, please. All right. That's going to be nice. Nice. Huge, actually. Sorry, rabbit buddy. Doink. Okay. Sorry, we knocked them out of the game. That was their last life. Fantastic. Feed him. I see the cat. I think the team is solid right now. We'll save this in case. I like to get a level 2 skunk, but don't know if it's going to be necessary. Oof. This is not a good time for them to only have 4. Not a good time. Yeah. Not happening, buddy. Close. Ish. But not quite. Okay. Tiger. Tiger, tiger. All right. What are we doing? I don't want to sell. I just don't want to sell. So we're going to go. Take that. And we'll put this on for fun, if nothing else. If that won us or drew us a game, I would laugh. Way too weak. Never going to get through that hippo. Our hippo, I mean, not theirs. Okay, let's see what we can do. Course. Sure, why not? Nothing better to spend it on. Oh, that's... They're done, right? I'm not wrong, am I? Done. Wow. I think this team might have lost the last one. I'm not positive about that. Be interesting to be able to compare those two teams we just had. But nice. Double win night already, and we got a third game starting right now. All right, the Beavers, and we'll go with the Cricket. I think that gives us not too bad of a start. Oh, sorry about that. You're not going to win with two. Sorry about that. Didn't have time to say anything before I sneezed, so I just muted the mic instead. Oh, this is not good. We'll take the next three pets. All right. I've seen worse. We'll take them. We'll take them. We've already won two. I am so over the moon about tonight's game already. Wow. Good shot. We're going to draw. Nice. Happy to draw. I mean, it didn't matter. We were going to get our life back anyway. Don't need the Beaver. Oh, boy. Can we get the worm? Please get a worm. Any worm. One. Nice. Fish. Worm. No, I... Oh, God. Oh. Wow. That just frickin' short-circuited my brain. What a frickin' last roll in a shop. We'll take the loss happily here. Oh, yes, please. Get us back to that shop ASAP. Oh, that is wonderful, isn't it? Oh, it's only the fourth level, though. So we can't do this. We'll just do this. We're holding out. We're going for the rhino. I want a rhino tonight. Come on. Damn. So close, but not really. Okay. Can we get a rhino? Can we get a rhino? Please. Pretty please. Oh, denied. Okay. I mean, all things said and done, this is still pretty darn huge. We don't have a level 3 friend. Oh. Okay. Well, we got 3 lives or 2? 3. So, probably a loss. Yeah. Can we recover? Ho, ho, ho. We're holding that. I don't think we can buy it. Definitely buy that. Wow. Wow. We'll buy it. I need the money and the space in the shop. Oh, we got him. Nice. Sorry, worm and rabbit buddy. At least it wasn't their last life. So I don't feel quite so bad. Okay. Yes. Yes. Take two. Okay. Hold on. We're going to do something I wouldn't normally do. We're going to oversell. And go. I could combine the... Well, I will combine the worms, but... Nice. Sorry, rabbit worm buddy. At least they still had an extra life, too. Had. God, we're at the rhino stage. We're just not finding it. So let's do another super worm, shall we? All right. Now we're ready to get a cat or a anything really that we think is going to add to the team. We've got two spaces when we combine the rabbit. And this worm is just fed. Honey hat ain't going to help you, buddy. All right. What are we going to get here? Skunk. Huge. No to the hippo. Too late for me. We'll take it. No. No, no. Just no. Can we see everything that isn't here next shop? Thank you. No, we can't. But we saw different ones. Okay, can we see everything that wasn't in the last two shops? Next shop? Oh, man. Oh, that rhino. Oh, God, it's by 1 point. No, the skunks. Yeah, thank you. I was going to say, God, we just missed taking it out by 1 point, but I wasn't. Sorry, rabbit buddy. Wasn't factoring in the two skunks. Okay, here we go. We'll feed it one last time. Too late for a squirrel. Scorpion. Fine. And skunk. Definitely. Okay. Feeling good. Feeling much better. Goodbye. Right? Oh, no. Yeah. Okay. I was going to say, I thought it would be close, but I thought we had him barely on strength. So glad I didn't read that wrong. For a change. We're going to do that. I don't know if it's a good idea or not. I know we didn't combine the skunks. I'm not ready to. And I know I skipped the rhino. I'm not. I don't think we want it now. We're going to put the tiger behind the skunk. We got this easy. Yeah, you're going to pay for that, buddy. See ya. Sorry, rabbit. All right. Yes, I could have said tricks are for kids, but it makes no sense in that context. Tell you what. We're going to do this. We're going to do this. And we'll roll. We'll take that. And we'll roll. And we'll take that. Well, maybe we'll take that now. Okay. I still wish the tiger was behind the skunk, but I don't think it's going to matter. We got two lives and an angry worm. Oh, there we go. Okay, tell you what. We'll do this. We'll sell him. We'll buy it. We'll buy it. We'll buy it. And that's a level 2 skunk behind a level 2 skunk. Good freaking luck, whoever's on the other side. Oh, they got us. Good. Oh, they killed their own chances. Holy. Well, maybe not. Yeah, they got us. Damn it. That was good. That was good. I misread that. Yeah, that skunk thing worked. I'll have to try that one time if I remember how that worked. Let's go this way. Yeah, that was nice. I should have seen that the skunk was coming, or the scorpion was coming back. If I said skunk on their team, obviously I meant scorpion. As long as we don't face them again. Oh, shoot. Nice. Thank you, skunk. And thank you, scorpion, for your service. And thank you, rest of the team. You're gone. One more to go. Come on. Sorry that was their last life, but it wasn't ours. See you, rabbit. Now we have another. Hello. See you, rabbit. Now we have another skunk. Damn. 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 You know what? There's no one we can sell. But we could do this. And if some reason we draw, we'll have another level 2 skunk. 3 level 2 skunks. That'd be huge. Oh. They should be gone, right? They should be gone. No, that sucked. I think we're dead. We're dead. I didn't do it. We lost. Good job, them. Great job, them, actually. Fantastic. Them and that other team with the scorpion whale. Awesome. You know what? That is a well-deserved loss on our end. they just ate our lunch, but not before we ate everyone else's. So two wins and a very, very nice loss. So I think that's the title of tonight's video. Hey, thanks. Bye.